Skyline University Nigeria is the first private international university in Kano State, which was established 28 years ago at the United Arab Emirates. As a distant world-class conventional university, on the 9th May 2018, Nigeria University Commission issued the takeoff of Skyline University Nigeria with 150 undergraduate students in Kano State. Briefing journalists at the first set undergraduate orientation, the Vice Chancellor, Professor P.K. Bawas, said, "The university is aspiring to be an internationally recognized institution by providing technologically enabled platform for innovation."
Allowed to have 500 students for the first year.
What's your current number of students?
Current number of students are roughly around 150, 170 something. So the students are still coming. See, as you know, the new university takes time to take the grounding. People are, and also I must inform here to encourage Nigerian students. You know that Amir of Kano is our chancellor. Are you aware? He is our chancellor. Okay. So what do you have done? We have given some kind of some scholarship privileges to Amir so that he can choose. We have 5 students absolutely free, no tuition fee. 50% some students, so then a 50% discount. Then another students, you know, 25%. Like that we have. Similarly, we have also approached a lot of good corporate, good individuals. I mean, a lot of there are people who say that, you know, you give us bulk kind of thing. So we are trying to. Now, in real sense of terms, fees is much less. If you compare to any other university, our fees is lower than them. If you look at the way we are trying to encourage people to come and help us. Because our objective at the end of the day is not to deny any opportunity to a meritorious student just because of the fund. So we are ensuring that through various scholarships.